On a good day to my salon people. Me now Mohamed Taiwo Tagali from Voice of Salon Network. Today na May 7th on a Friday 2021. Really I am the plan for make video today end of Ramadan, but something send the way we need for we prompt me for come up for make this video. First of all, I want for talk to my family about something where I don't see the going, it's slowly becoming a common practice in Sierra Leone, where I feel so we need to talk about this arbitrary arrest of people, with certain amount of people, where they demand say they are against their own freedom of speech. According to what somebody break the rules of freedom of speech. According to what I didn't talk, say the people are speak against the government of the day. I don't know so that what they come or the term speaking against the government of the day. I don't know when that don't become a law in Sierra Leone. Who that implements that law there? Who said that law in the book? Say when you speak against the government of the day, therefore I arrest you. And who that they make that call? I feel now this discussion here, I want to call to my people there. Because the last time I checked, then talk say we get democracy in Sierra Leone. If we get democracy, then freedom of speech and expression are one of the things then. So they don't repeal the 1965 Public Order Act, where now one of the law them they use for stuff for people in right. So now a guy in a Kenny Martin something canny, and also the other guy in a bow where they kidnap, because I want not to arrest, it was a brother like kidnap, which I will come to next. So my question now is, what baffled me is that who that they make the call, say somebody don't speak against the government, because then they'll be ready to speak against. The government of the day now they make policy and in our power now, then people don't ever speak against, they never speak against anybody else. So what I tell for understanding, waiting constitutes arrest. Why if I even arrest somebody for speaking out their mind? Let's take an example, the guy in a Kenema way old microphone say the president and woman whatever hold up. First of all, speaking against the president, there's no law not in anyone a salon way, you go against that. Whether the man says something right or wrong, when I can sue on a court. If one feels say, because the president is not able to sue him, the position where you hold, now one disadvantage that they get, you're not going to sue somebody for say something say like that against them. But if you, part of the statement of the Attorney General office, feel say, the man do that, the police force, the police in business for guys, anybody, for the incantation, I don't think say, look at say, where they give the police so much right, where they not get. The police are not step in onto people and people and their freedom of speech and expression and their human rights. When people talk about, say, human rights violation, but on a salon, so not for example, just go cut somebody in head, but then small thing they will go lock them up, take their rights away from them. Now, human rights violation. The human rights organization, then they all set them out, you know, they talk, they never say nothing. They need for investigating here. Because for let somebody grab them and say, you speak against the government of the day, would that make that call? Well, that's not you for tell whether somebody speak against or not. What's at the line there? Because somebody can for interpret the law. The police not to interpret the law, you just implement the law. Now the courts interpret the law for we. So I think say then together with the arrest, some people in need for ask a bunch of questions. Why they even arrest in the first place? Would that give that order for arresting people here? Now would that? Because to me, I just feel safe now. Noise the guy makes on a propaganda safe. There is no law against that. I don't know what thing they I don't know the guy, but what thing they do was against the man's rights. The man's rights and seize the man's rights away from him. Everybody way involved into politics is part of propaganda. If the man come out and say the president within safe, the first of all, they go for ignore him. Not to enforce what you video they don't pull. So now, I don't know. That guy may don't pull another video before. We talk, I hope for the president, hope for the president to wave. Where would the not pay attention? They say, we don't know whether not to the guy they say or not. That's not another thing. That we don't know whether what's in the guy say not to or not. So if the guy not to they say, then why? We not even bother on this sound like say the guy gets some merit in what they say. For not giving go to the place where I arrest them. Because you look at say, they come a certain way for pull people out. If not just politics, anybody understand up to this day why we can't even arrest them. Well, we talk about freedom of expression and speech. This is not some of the things that we fall into. Not with democracy, not to where it clean. Not to see where it clean. We get to educate ourselves. We pick and choose which part of democracy we want for practice.
If one for go to a dictatorship, that means one go to a country, you say the president na a, how go say, na a dictator, you say nobody, not the criticize like North Korea. We can go at that point. Lord, we come out and make our state say we're not a democratic country, but we don't pick and choose because other people talk say, well, not we get with your own salon democracy or we get with your own culture. No. There is nothing as culture in democracy. Are we in a democratic state? If we're in a democratic state, your culture not get nothing for do with them. Now the law that we're in place get for do something with them. Even though we not to marry the condone course, but even for course present in my mind is part of free speech. I know they condone that because we religious belief not allow me for us to do that. You know, allow me for disrespect leader. But if you want to be a leader, you want to be part of the organization, these are some of the disadvantages they come with. It counts advantage and disadvantage. The advantage is people when they pay taxes and they force them for pay tax, power, power, they take that money, they give you and your family. The disadvantage is you can forget backlash, people are going to force you, people are going to disrespect you. People are not going to foresee the same thing way they see, even when they try to help them out. But could not see nothing in this world, you not get advantage and disadvantage. So I try to understand who that to make them call. Who that to give the order? Because the police not get right to give that order, they forgot against somebody. Because they didn't speak against the president or speak against the government. The government, now people are going to speak against it. There's no rule. That only law we may do we protect people for do that. And 1965 Public Act, it's no more in place. So why make them people stay behind bars? Why make this America talk, say, all we see, organizations and all the human rights organizations within a saloon, it's nothing. These guys are nothing. They're part of the problem. Because they all look out for payout from these political parties. Instead of protecting people and rights to protect. I know I really want for saying that you have to fast one, but enough is enough. We they violate people and rights too much in that country today. What we're going to talk, say, well, we want to be a democratic state. We pick and choose what would they choose, what the thing that they choose from a white man country. Where something bad happened, we quick for point out and say, oh, what could happen in America? Well, then they kill us alone and they kill back in America. Yes, we know that. But again, if I tell you what in America GDP, what America do for the city system, how then they give free food stamp, how then they give free housing, how then they get other facility in the Guinea family, then what we not get. So if you want to compare, Lord, not pick and choose to the compare. Or if we want to compare with democracy, say, oh, well, now Africa form of democracy. There's nothing as Africa form of democracy. Now just the mentality of the people in Africa, they make them up. There's nothing as that. Now, even the other Bobo way happened, now Bo, that Bobo way saying APC something, that one not to even arrest. That was like broad daylight kidnap. And this now in, I see say plenty of people then set much, but be careful, be careful. So then things here. Because it's like, this is look like a test case. If the police force was supposed for protecting people, don't involve into a broad daylight kidnapping now. The question is, when people then become, when people then don't see this to happen, nobody don't say nothing. They don't encourage people enough to say, well, okay, for let me say go kidnap somebody. They have become a lucrative business in a salon without ever being a customer. So be careful, ask yourself. The point now is that when you look at trouble, like what Martin Luther King say, the few bad people and willing to do bad is not the problem. Now the majority of the good people when they set money in the city, bad they go, they set them, but they don't say nothing, then not the problem. We all know what happened. Whoever send that order, because they use political name, political party name, all man don't set much. Even the one that wouldn't know say the thing wrong, then set them out. What in the Bobo save now? I don't know if there's any another team in the Bobo in say, oh, but what in me say that video, no warrant anybody for arrest them. I don't care who that you be. Because most of the people in our power may don't live overseas. From the president to the vice president to the chief minister to most of the people in our ministers, they all know what in free speech mean. At the same time, they promise you, we when the commander and say, then they go for implement as a union. Where they go, they all on become coward. They all on talk and tail in between their legs. Where they see wrong, they happen. They know they come out and say, this is wrong. That was a broad daylight kidnap. So now the police force don't introduce kidnapping inside Sierra Leone as a tool. The question is, what are they going to be the customers then tomorrow? Because now lucrative business not going so. The same police force for protecting people, now they kidnap. And my other question is, the Baba, I think they talk about how in a member of the APC party and then what's in their position. So my question is, what is the importance of this owner party? I said, I asked them to one of the top people in the APC. Because I understand, say, when I get to the lawyers, them, when people in the pay dues, them, when they come into owner party, what, how important then youth are to owner party them? Or them party are just a toothless bulldog them, where they get it for collect money from people and protect certain few people at the top when something happen. Because for let owner sit down, they can't kidnap the body light, go put in a cell. Una ye get nothing from una. Say una don't. I mean, like, I don't understand how important are them party. They all say, well, una able say something. Una in a power. Una in a opposition. Una all useless. Is that what it is? How important then youth people? Then we border there. Be to they want a party there. What is now? Then we border them protection for support una. But now the thing is, what they talk with the young people don't understand. What they can on social media. What they try for fight for them here. Una the young people don't understand. I don't know what we need for do for make una go understand. See, them partner are using the use una. Them partner in a power for more than 60 years now. This is 60. We just celebrate 60 years independent. They not get no who's use for una. The only thing una important to them now, what they need una vote, what they want for use una like tools them. They not get no way for protect una. They not care about una. If now one of them senior people and what they in that power. If now one of them big people in that office there. When you collect them money, if I see how fast them for don't move, if I see how fast they don't come out, the only thing they need for can demonstrate for their young good. There is no protection for una. All the law they wouldn't get not for una. All the thing they wouldn't party, the money in the corner they give them for una, people when they collect not for una, and for their own selfish gain. How important una the young people into them party? Because a similar thing happened, I can know what I watch. A young bobo, secondary school bobo, killer. They go born the other one in us, in family in us. The people are waiting for them before, when are the leader them. We, I think I see Salamina Ingo giving your speech. I not see the former vice president, Sansmana, because the name come up there. I not see the SAPP guy with the toxin in start all this. I not see certain people that come there and show leadership for come out and talk to the youth them and say, this is not what we're about. This is not what team politics is about. This is not do them turn we name. No. The August are in corner and set them out. Because they don't care. These people don't care about one of the young people. We they continue for tell one. That people may be the only picking to him, mama. Then kill and body light. Nothing for come. Because these days, if you want to get away with murder, kill under the name of political party. The truth is, all them political parties are they originate from violence. From the top to can down. Now violence, then build them party on. And the people when they come after now, one of the vulnerable one, one of the young people them. We they talk. We go for continue for talk. But we not listen. Because this all is not for one of the door. Not for one of the students here. Who they come out, they talk for sensitize for sensitize now. We get a few short small set of people in the way and they abuse people in power. The police force, they don't become a political tool. And slowly the military said on the drift into the same nonsense. Because for that's what happened now. The parliamentarian guard, the presidential guard, then come out and behave so disrespectfully, so despicably. For the world see how ignorant them be. The only thing with the police, military, they say, we disassociate with safe. That don't tell you, say, the president in one get power past the entire military in Sierra Leone. The military not able to do nothing because then guy that attached to the presidential guard. So, which means they're not going to discipline them. That don't tell for tell you. So even the press, even the military, you not get no power. They're all not tools under the president's in foot. Any president will come, not to just this one, even if previous one. If he close to the president, he can do anything. He can kill somebody, get away with them. Nothing at the apple. This is not the country. So the question is, what's the worth of your life? The party on the fight for what's the party I get for owner in return? How the party fight for owner? How they protect owner? There is no protection. They don't care about una. Una not just a tool for make sure say una they una keep them a power for make them go benefit them and their young family and their kingdom. My brother, my sister, them saloon with the young people and if we not tin up and open we are and learn fast. We get for be 20 times worse that they will fail daddy there, they will fail big one there for 60 years while it's my left continent there with everything, with all the administration in place, then destroy everything. then destroy everything from the top to Kano, then divide them to region, to politics, to tribe, to everything where you can name. If we the young people are not come we come back in for desensitize, or for desensitize, sorry, for clean this one, for sensitize with all of them, for rewind them bad habits from what they don't do in terms of politics, where everything not turn to politics. If we not come back and change them, we life get for be 20 times miserable. Salon get for be 20 times miserable. We not ordinary life, different parts we get for Allah, politics. Ordinary, every single thing we, a simple person in power for do. We get for that, we get for Allah political name now. Not against somebody do now, he do because of a leader. He do because of the party. Slowly, slowly, we don't become so ignorant and so foolish enough that we're not able to do nothing without any more party. Now, you're not able to criticize now. If you criticize the president in power or the administration in power, you're in opposition. If you're in opposition, you're not for say good thing about those in power. This is where we are today. You never see nothing to go bad now. You talk about you know, one of the opposition party that you belong. That's how they class you. The question is, how important empathy are be to one of the young people them? Why are we say that they allow a small set of people and they destroy the fabric of a democracy? Why would they allow people them with police uniform they continue for destroy the fabric of the country? When they continue, they only for protect, now they not turn the kidnappers and they go kidnap people them. Then the same political party for tonight for the people them, not get nothing for tonight because as long as you know what nothing. And if that body is saying that one of the youth people them, then they will do nothing for them. You will not get party card. Would that she be? Ask yourself that question there. Would that not be important for them party? Because at the end of the day, one of the young people want to come out. They saw the fight for them party. Them party not care about you now. The few one always in the kind of social media they want them because then they give them something behind the scene. Most of them guys know they come there because for nothing. They all either they want for be part of the political party for being an executive member, so they will be closer to power, or then they give them something behind the scene, or then get family member they willing to benefit directly from them. And then people they talk, and then people they fight. If you see the people you fashion for follow them, and you feature them, they destroy because most of them they begin already. Then just want for go, they say they go, the men say go reap that free money. We get for start, for fight for that one country we get. Not because somebody tells you love a man, Salome means you love a more, now your action you get for watch, in behavior, and how much you sacrifice for the country. 60 years, we not get a single day for spear. Again, me go stop now, left the debate owner for now your comments. Agree, disagree, or whatever it is. But we need to start the discussion. We need to know why make the arbitrary arrest here happen. Who that take it to come hand? Who that to make the call? Who that to choose when a certain speech will be a free speech or not a free speech? Because Alex, now only one individual, two individual can grab now and take on their own. Say you don't abuse so and so. You don't break the law. We the court way for interpreter to the court too. Now one or two police want to grab and take up on and say go arrest people them. When it will stop. With the citizens' right for make sure say then bring the people out to court. With now we own right as citizens for make sure then people are abuse your rights if I will sue them. Either not the country or outside the country. We need people and follow me then direct to people and for teaching the right way. Thank you all and God bless. Leave your comments below.